Now, I've got a certain neighbor. I saw her only today. She's well into her 40s, or even older, I'd say. She's still got a glint in her eye, a twinkle, a sparkle, a smile. The honest truth is, I know what I'd do. If the chance should arise, I would. Wouldn't you? Yes, I'd still do Mrs. Palmer. She's jolly and sprightly and spry. She looks like a dinner lady, but she's got a wild glint in her eye. I bet she's really dirty. She's been several times round the block, where some villain cool she would turn the air blue, then get down on all fours and latch onto your car.